Greetings, fellow Earthlings. Welcome back to Mirror's Edge. In the previous episode, we just figured out the true identity of the assassin, and it was none other than Sel herself. Now, at this point in time, well, we don't really know what to do anymore because all the leads are dead. Things seem stacked against us, and all we can do is just focus on rescuing our sister. However, just to make things worse, she has also been prosecuted and found guilty. And yeah, so now the only thing that remains is for Faith to save her sister Kate, and that's what we're about to do in this level. However, the cinematic that was supposed to be, you know, played before this level was sort of played after the end of the last level. That's how it always is. It's cinematics are played between levels, but yeah, it was sort of packaged into two, like the revelation of the shooter as well as, you know, Kate's situation. So yeah, I'll just go ahead and splice the relevant bit of cinematic right after this, and then we'll begin with the level itself. So yeah, with that being said, let's go.
Don't ask, Mark. Okay.
Heard all I need to hear, kiddo. Listen, Krieg says Kate's just been tried.
Already?
Wonders of the Swift Justice Program, huh?
They found her guilty, Faith.
Of course they did.
Convoy's taking her off to jail in less than an hour.
Drake's organizing a rifle drop near the new CCC building. I'll keep you posted. Keep going.
Okay. Frames seem to be nice right now. I see a red thing there, so I guess that's where we have to go. Of course, right off the bat, we're getting battered right off the bat, because why wouldn't we? Didn't need to roll there, but I just did anyway. Perhaps I'm compensating for not rolling before. Yeah, no way we're making that jump. Oh, okay. Yeah, I can be a dumbass from time to time. We'll need to gain some momentum for this. So let us go ahead and do that. Gain the momentum, I mean. I think we could have just jumped over the fence. Didn't need to come all the way here to do that.
Get away from him, babe.
Get away from whom? Oh, those guys. I see. Ah, shit. Alright.
Get away from him, Faith.
Once more onto the breach. Come on. Slowpoke, get the fuck up there. Get up there now. Come on. We haven't got all day. That is not what you were supposed to. Okay, fine. That also works, I suppose. Come on then. Idiot. You're an idiot, Faith. That's what you are. Come on then. Well, we have them hot on our tails now. No way we're gonna lose them anytime soon. Pretty sure that's where we have to go. Come on, get up. We haven't got all day, Faith. I've got no idea what we're getting at, but holy shit. Does not guarantee our safety though. We do need to keep running through here. Holy shit, the combat in this game sucks. Like, any combat section is totally RNG based. Other side. Pretty sure they're still gonna be on our tail. Even after all that. Okay, fine. Since I am getting a breather right now, might as well use it while I can, I suppose.
drop. I'll get onto Krieg. See if you can lose him.
What do you mean, lose him? Are they back on my tail again? Seriously? It would seem to be the case, yes. Seriously, Kate? Seriously? Where am I going again? Wait, what? Where the fuck am I? Seriously? Only way forward, I suppose. But where the fuck am I? Oh, alright, I see. Oh, of course, we don't want to go in there. Because why would we? Well, we're dead anyway. Well, I could sort of, disarm one of these guys here. This is a bad solution. Yeah, this is not a solution at all. This is a death sentence. Alright. Good on you, die. Yeah, I've got no idea how I came down here. Like how I came to be there. It's like a totally different part of the map altogether. But at any rate, I'm glad I have my back.
The rifle inside the CCC building. It's around the corner. Should give you a good view of Kate's convoy.
If you say so. I think this is where I was last time around. Yeah. Oh yeah, I see. Okay. So basically spawned me all the way down here. Why? I have no idea. But I'm liking this base though. So I'll just stay like this. Okay, I see a path. Okay, we are headed to that crane, right. Okay, so... No. Now what? Unless we have to get to the top, we actually cannot get to the top. Neither can we get to the bottom, so... I suppose that's the only thing that makes sense. Alright. Pretty sure we're not actually going inside the crane, but rather onto that payload right there. Without these runners on my back, it's quite refreshing. Like, I can actually focus for a change. Am I supposed to go there or am I supposed to climb this? I doubt I can climb this. I don't really see any way to climb this, so it's most likely going onto that thing over there. No. That'll be a failure before we can even begin. Safe. Roll into the corner. I don't know what moment of faith used there to open that thing up, but yeah, she did. Excuse me a second there. So this is how games load the next sections. The next part of the map.
Krieg's just stashed the rifle. It's at the top of the atrium you're about to reach.
Alright. Another excuse me, had to sneeze there. Another puzzle platforming section. Now these are the parts of the game that I actually do enjoy. I see a way up there. Let's try going up there and checking whether it's even worth it. Well, I guess we can't head up there. Not up this anyway. It sort of makes sense because it's a cloth, of just a piece of fabric, nothing else. Most likely, yeah. Oh no, this was just a backdrop, and that was it. Nothing else to see here. I can get up to the top of the atrium from there. Okay, C of V. Makes sense. Probably didn't need to do all that, but yeah, I just like doing it because I can. Now, how am I supposed to get there? Or maybe I don't. Maybe I'm not supposed to get there. Yeah. Yeah, we got like a head start on that thing there. Okay. Question is, thought as much. Alright, wall run for the first part, and then onto that, and then we jump onto this. I doubt we're getting there through that. I mean, we could, or we could just take the most scenic route. Like a sane person. Although, why would we want to do that? We've got no reason to get to that door. I'm quite certain that whatever it is that we need to reach, it's up there, so I'll tread accordingly. Should be enough of a run-up, I suppose. Alright. I mean, I was honestly not looking for any sort of a difficult fighting section, and this level started with exactly that. To be fair, I was more or less expecting it, because we haven't had one in quite a while. Like, the last level was pretty smooth, but yeah. But do I really need to wall run just to get there? Or is this going to be enough? Looks like I do need to wall run to get there. Maybe up here? Nah. Looks like it has got to be a wall run then. Come on. Sometimes she gets stuck, so what you need to do is help her out. Now where are we headed? I can see something there, but pretty sure that we have to reach there somehow. I see a way. I do see a way. Pretty sure I can't just... I see the final destination. Alright. I mean... And we can just go around. No reason for us to do that. Yeah, we can go around, gain some momentum, run along this wall, and then grab onto this here. It's a little premature there, but well, what do we do? Looks like we're gonna need some momentum for this jump. Let's hope that is the case. It was not the case. At least we didn't fall all the way back down, which is a good thing. So basically... there? I don't know. Oh, okay. Fine. That makes sense. And then? Where to now? I think, we can't get there exactly. So how are we supposed to make it up there? I mean, I can see some paths. There might be some paths on the other end, but how do we get to the other end is the question. Maybe there's some sort of trickery over here? No, there is not. The question still stands. How do we physically get to the other side then? That's too long of a jump. I mean, I suppose Callahan can provide us with some help. Callahan construction right here. Alright. Cool. Yeah, let's hope we don't lose our shit trying to do this. There? If you insist. Whew. That was, narrow. And then I'm guessing a vertical jump onto that part there. Getting back is going to be... Getting back to the other side, I mean, is going to be another hassle. Or maybe not. Or maybe not. Seems sort of tricky though. I don't think this is the correct path. I don't think we'll be able to make that jump. This might just kill us, you know. So instead, I'm just going to run along the wall like a... Fuck. Overdid it there. Oh, good to know that we're actually starting from here itself. That's very nice.
Should be some kind of vent near you. Quick route to the sniper position.
Cool. Now the question is, Cell. I was asking how they could figure out that Faith is actually going to save his sister and intercept her. Well, most likely would have been Cell that tipped them off. Yeah, that's the only way forward. Make sure to roll. Cool. There's a runner stash nearby. I don't know which is the correct route, so I'm just gonna go ahead and take this turn here. Hopefully that's where the runner stash is. Actually, that might be the other route. That might be the main route. I guess we need to take the stash by going this way. Yeah, that's where the stash is. Right here. Curious. Judging by how the grate was all dented, I thought I could break it open, but I suppose that was just the lighting messing up the shape of the grate over there. And the checkpoint, amazing. I see a balance beam there, but I don't know why I might want to use it. Unless that's just the color of the beam. I think it is just the color of the beam. I don't think it is a balance beam of any sort. But who knows? You never know until you step on it. So that is what I'm going to do. I'm going to step on it. It is a balance beam. What do you know? Question is though, why am I coming here again? Okay, now that I'm here, what now? Down there? I mean, that makes some natural amount of sense, but why though? Oh, I see. To get to the sniper, that's why.
See the rifle? Get to it and get that convoy in your sights. Find a way of slowing it down. Try going for the engine. I'm gonna patch you into the CPF channel the convoy's using.
So where's the convoy?
Connor's convoy. What's your status? Over.
Looking good. Route is clear.
Target in sight. Or not. I won't be hung, civilians.
Put your foot down, though.
I know. That was on me.
You see the rifle? Get to it and get that convoy in your sights. Find a way of slowing it down. Try going for the engine. I'm gonna patch you into the CPF channel the convoy's using.
Connor's convoy, what's your status? Over.
Looking good. Route is clear.
Find a way of slowing it down, eh? Now, engine, I've tried shooting the engine, but that does not work. Maybe I need to shoot the bus in the engine. Ah. That was the trick. I see.
What's happening? Report! Report! Over!
get down there.
Right then. Maybe I should've held on to that, but oh well.
Shit, too late. They know where you are now.
It's fine. I hope. I hear them shooting at me. Wrong answer. Fuck. Quick tip. Don't use that glass bridge. They're gonna shoot it down. Let me keep picking up new guns. Let me go ahead and grab that gun there. Where is it? Where is it? Right here. Right up until I can get my hands on that scar, I mean. Cool. I don't know if it's a scar or a famous, but yeah, it's something. Whatever it is, it's pretty interesting. Need to see. Come here. How many shots do you take, son? Like, what the fuck? This seems like a submachine gun. When I first started playing this game, I thought... I'm not going to kill anybody. Well, how the circumstances have changed. I see somebody there. Or at least I thought I saw somebody there. More blue stones face. Still need to take out the machine gunner. Question is, where is he? There? Okay. Alright, I need to get back up there and get a new gun. Because I'm pretty sure I'm almost out of bullets with this one. This works. For the time being. This thing always reminds me of a gun, even though it is not one. Holy shit. Cool. One more down there somewhere. This guy's like a regular one. Should not be that big of a hassle, to be honest. Especially if I'm careful with my angles and cornering. Cannot. Ah, I see where you are. Probably should not stop moving there. Let me gain some more health before I try and take that guy on. Out of bullets. I mean, I could like jump him from this angle itself. No need to be go all the way back there. Where did he go? Where did the guy go? Oh wait, I think he was right there. Hiding behind the corner there. Can't see him from there, of course. I don't know if I got him or not. I did not get him though. Do I really need to get you? I don't know if that's where he is though. And that's what concerns me the most. Ah, there you are. I'll take your friend's gun instead. Thank you. I feel like this is not... Oh, this is the way I'm supposed to go. Alright.
Faith? Easy. Effie, I can't believe you've done all this. You're my sister. Take this. It's Merc. He's a friend. He'll guide you away from here. I'll lead the blues away. Come and find you later, okay?